name's Molly.
Hi, my name's Kevin.
Hi, I'm John.
Hi, my name's Alana.
And my name's Amy.
And we're at EnGenius 2019.
EnGenius is a fair where final year capstone students can showcase their engineering work and show industry all of the efforts that they've put into their projects over the last year.
EnGenius is a great event because young engineers get to showcase what they're actually interested in.
It was important for my project to not just line a draw somewhere, and RMIT allowed me to take an idea that I'd had with a company and run with it. And I'll actually be working on that project and implementing it next year as part of my job.
It gives me a platform to showcase what we're capable of and to have a chance to network with actual professionals from the industry.
One of our major objectives around EnGenius is to make our students work ready. For example, I just went to a booth of biomedical students and they've now all got jobs even before they graduate. And that's really what one of the things we're hoping to achieve through EnGenius is get our students that first job.
In terms of the student experience, I think it's a really fantastic opportunity for RMIT students as well as high school students to come to EnGenius and see the amazing projects that have been put on. As a civil engineering student, I had the opportunity to look at other projects which I otherwise never would have had any exposure to, so I think it's really great.
I'm very proud of EnGenius. Over the four-year journey of our engineering students and the innovative work that they do is absolutely phenomenal, and it always blows me away. And that's what I love about EnGenius.